Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are having a great day. Today, I'm super excited because it is the start of my 2019 holiday gift guides. So today's part one, and it is all about stocking stuffers and gifts that are $30 and under. So I love the holidays, as you may know, and last year I did a holiday gift guide, and I had so much fun doing that I thought I would do it again this year. Some of the things on my gift guides this year are similar to what they were last year, but I added a bunch of new things this time because I've had, you know, the whole year to try out new products and see what new things that I liked and would recommend as a great gift. Today, like I said, is part one, and then over the next couple weeks, as it's time to get your gifts prepared, I'm gonna be releasing part two and part three, which are $50 and under and $50 and over slash like luxury gifts. If you guys are ready, let's go ahead and get into it. So my first gift option for stocking stuffers or something that's under $30 would be the Moroccan Magic lip balms. I love Moroccan Magic lip balms. They are by far my favorite. They are organic, they are cruelty free, they are a woman owned and operated company, and I just love everything about them. They have many different flavors to choose from coconut to peppermint, rose, they have manuka honey, they have elderberry, they have unscented ones for people who might not like certain scents, they have a lemon one, they have lavender, they have so many options, and I'm sure they'll be coming out with more as their company grows and grows. Their lip balms are under $4. I believe they're like $2.99. Sometimes you can find them even for like buy one, get one half off, or you can get like packs of them on Amazon or on the Moroccan Magic website. So I feel like this is a really great stocking stuffer option, or if you wanted to give this as a gift to a coworker or maybe a teacher or something like that, I feel like this is a great option for that too, because who doesn't love a good lip balm? You know what I mean? My next gift option would be the Take My Face Off Mitties. And I love those. They are amazing. They range from $10 to $26. $10 being their small size, and then $14 being their large size, and then $26 being their Vlada Mitty, which portions of that go to Ocean Conservancy and pollinator programs, which is really awesome. I love the Take My Face Off Mitties. They are really inexpensive for the amount of times that you can reuse them over and over. I do have a video on the Take My Face Off Mitties if you've never heard of them, which I will link up above in the video, but I love them. Instead of using cotton balls or makeup wipes that contain plastic, instead of using these and creating excess waste, the Take My Face Off Mitty is a really great option because it's reusable and you can wash it over and over and it doesn't shed, it doesn't like tear apart, and it's just a super easy way to take your makeup off with one of these and some oil or micellar water at the end of the day. My next option for a stocking stuffer or $30 and under gift are the Roen Beauty Disco Eyeshadows. So they have Disco and Summer Disco. They're both $29 each, and they would make such an amazing stocking stuffer or gift for a friend, a family member, a coworker that you're close with, you know, anything like that. They are beautiful shadows that are clean and cruelty-free, obviously, because that's the only thing I'd be recommending is a cruelty-free product. But anyways, they are beautiful and sparkly, super easy to apply. All you do is just dip your finger in and then put it on. And it's so easy to use. If you have a sibling or a relative or a friend that's just getting into makeup, that would be a really great option too, because it's so easy to just use that shadow and be put together and have something really nice on. My next gift option is the Fitglow Beauty Travel Lip Trio, and that comes with three different lip color serums. I believe one of them's even the nighttime serum, which is just a clear one. It goes for $28, and I think that's a really great deal. You're getting three. They're of course smaller sized, but that would be a really cute stocking stuffer or even a really great gift for a, you know, friend, teacher, coworker, sibling, anything like that. The lip color serums are amazing. I love them, and they like just make your lips feel so nice. So I definitely approve of that one. My next gift options are actually from Kosas Cosmetics, and I would definitely recommend either the wet lip oil gloss, the lipsticks, or the blushes, like the cream blushes. And those range from $27 to $34. I know it's a little bit more expensive than my $30 limit, but I really love all three of those options. Again, clean, cruelty-free, and the wet lip oil glosses, I just did a review on. I really love those. I think that they are beautiful. They're a lot like the Fitglow lip color serums. They have a very similar texture to those, but my favorite is Jellyfish, which is the one that I have on right now. They are super soft and moisturizing, and I really love those. The Kosas lipsticks are great. They have a wide range of colors that work on all skin tones, and they make beautiful stains, and they last a really long time. So I definitely recommend the lipsticks. And then as far as the blushes go, I am obsessed with the Kosas cream blushes. They are beautiful on every skin tone. The high intensity blushes are probably my favorite of the range. My favorites are Velvet Melon and 8th Muse in the high intensity versions. I love those. They're just so beautiful and they just like make your cheeks pop, and I really love them. And I would definitely recommend those as a great gift. My next gift option or stocking stuffer option is the Ilia Limitless Lash Mascara in the mini size. It's $14 and that would make the best stocking stuffer because it is an amazing, clean and cruelty-free and non-toxic mascara. It's not gonna bother your eyes. It gives you really long, voluminous lashes. I love that. And I think anybody that's a makeup lover or even new to makeup would really appreciate that as a stocking stuffer or a gift. My next gift or stocking stuffer option would be the 100% Pure Eye Patches. I love these. They're $7 for, you know, the two pack of one for each eye. And I purchased them on Amazon before from 100% Pure, but you can also get them on their website or if you have a 100% Pure store near you. But I love these. They're so inexpensive and made out of aloe vera and vegetable cellulose or something like that. So it's just like a really like simple ingredient list, and you just, you know, take them out of the package, put them on your eyes, let them sit there until they get really, really thin, because then that means all the liquid that's in it has absorbed into your eye area. And I've noticed a huge difference when using those. Like my under eye like bags definitely go away. Like they help to depuff and they help with any fine lines. I really love those. So I think I'm going to pick some more of those up for myself to give them out as gifts, but I definitely recommend those as like a really nice stocking stuffer or gift for someone that you may know. My next gift option was definitely on my gift guide last year, but I will always love this one as a gift, is the mini size of the Josie Maran 100% Pure Argan Oil. They are $16. You can get them at Sephora, or I think even QVC might have like a pack of them. I'm not 100% sure on that, but definitely Sephora carries them. It's pretty inexpensive. You're getting half an ounce of argan oil. And to me, the Josie Maran argan oil is by far the best pure argan oil that I've tried. It has the best scent, it has the best texture, and I've tried pretty much all of them out there. So this has been like a miracle oil for me. I've used it for the past 7 years and it'll always be a favorite of mine. So I definitely recommend that as like a cute little stocking stuffer or a gift. My next gift option would be the Thrive Mascara. It's $24 and it is the full size. I think they also offer a mini size for less, but I can't remember on the top of my head what the price is for that one. I love the Thrive Mascara. That's what I have on today. I did a review on it recently because I'd been wanting to try it for like a year, and then I finally did, and I am a huge fan of it. So it also gives you long, voluminous lashes. It has little tiny fibers that help to thicken your lashes. And I love this mascara. I can't say enough good things about it. So if I were to get this as a gift, I would be like, yes, score. So I definitely recommend it as a gift. My next gift option would be the new Lady Gaga Haus Laboratories Glam Attack Shadows. They're $20 each. I really love these. They are vegan, they are cruelty-free. I am obviously a huge fan of Lady Gaga's, but I was really surprised with how her makeup turned out. I really love it. I have on the Glam Attack in Aphrodite today on my eyelids and as a highlight. They are super beautiful and sparkly, so if you have a sparkly person in your life, I would definitely recommend these. They just recently came out with some other versions of the Glam Attack shadows in like a metallic cream form, as well as they have their usual sparkly versions, and they just came out with a couple new shades of those as well. So I definitely recommend the Haus Labs Glam Attack shadows because you can use them on your eyes, your cheeks, your lips. You can use them like as highlights on your body. Like everything's just super sparkly and shimmery, and I love those. Okay, and then so for my last stocking stuffer or $30 and under gift, it is going to be the book A Dog's Purpose by Bruce Cameron. If you know me, I love dogs. I'm obsessed with dogs. Dogs, everything is my life. This book, A Dog's Purpose, is by far my favorite book in the entire world. Not just because it's about dogs, but it has such a good message. Personally, I think that everybody should be required to read this book, and I'm not saying that just because I know the author. I'm saying it because it has such a good message. I feel like this book is really important because it tells a story from a dog's perspective, showing that they are sentient, feeling, emotional, like, beings, you know? And I feel like a lot of people still don't understand that dogs and animals do have thoughts and feelings of their own. And I feel like this story really kind of helps you to understand that they do. And so personally, I feel like everybody should read this because it really helps put that message out there that we need to like show love and kindness towards these animals just as they show to us. I have seen A Dog's Purpose on Amazon for anywhere between $6 and $8, and that's really inexpensive for a really great book. I will warn you, you might want to include a pack of tissues, like one of those little to-go packs of tissues, if you're going to give A Dog's Purpose as a gift, because right off the bat, it will make you cry. Like, it will make you cry, it will make you laugh, it will make you smile, it will make you sad. It will make you feel so many different emotions all at once. It's like an emotional roller coaster. I'm like getting like a little teared up thinking about it because I love the book so much. I actually keep a copy in my car in case anybody like wants to read it. But I think it is such a great gift. Whether you're an animal lover or maybe you've never had an animal before, I feel like you'll relate to this story and it'll really help put into perspective the way animals think and feel. So I love this as a gift. I would be so excited if I got it as a gift. They also have, you know, the second and third book, A Dog's Journey and then A Dog's Promise, which just came out. Also, if you have younger children or like nieces or nephews that are younger, Bruce also came out with mini stories that are from all the different dogs in the A Dog's Purpose book series. So like there's Max and Ellie and Lily and like I think there's Toby. There's like a bunch of little mini children's books of them. So I think that's really great because that gives another option of reading material for someone younger in your life. But I think that that's a great gift. And yeah, so yeah, that is actually the end of my $30 and under / stocking stuffers gift guide. I know that was a lot of information and trust me, my voice is a little bit dry from saying it all very quickly, but I really think all of those options are great. All of the beauty products that I mentioned are cruelty free. A lot of them are also clean beauty and non-toxic, which is really great. But I think that all of these gifts are really great options for anybody in your life because they are relatively inexpensive, but they make a big impact. I mean, I would be personally very happy to receive any of those gifts. And I think that the people in your life would be as well. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this. Stay tuned for part 2 and 3 of my gift guide series. Once again, that would be $50 and under and then $50 and over and luxury gifts. So click that subscribe button so you don't miss any of those videos. And if you like this, please give it a thumbs up and then let me know what's on your holiday gift list this year and if any of those are on there. So I will see you guys in my next video. I hope that you have a great day.